Yeah. Under the stairs, under the stairs. Another hip hop kid, like a jersey and a beanie, taking care. Yo, here we are back, day two of the High Minded Dailies. Hope you liked the show yesterday. Today I got a local artist from the HD. We got Jimmy the Funksta up in here. What's up, Jimmy? How you doing?
Yo, what up, what up?
What's up, man? Just gonna basically ask you a few simple questions, just a little interview, let people know who you are.
All right.
What's your inspiration, man? What brings you to do this?
What brings me to do this? Everything. This is basically my whole life right here. Rapping, having fun, making music, the crew. That's basically it. That's my motivation.
All right, now, let me know what you're working on. You got any group shit going on? Where are you from? All this stuff. Like, what's your crew? Just let us know a little about Jimmy the Funksta. All
right. Jimmy the Funksta. I'm an artist from the HD, of course. I've been rapping for a couple years now. I have different styles. I have, like, split personalities when I'm on the mic. Sometimes I'll rap about being angry. Sometimes I'll rap about having fun. It's just whatever happens. Whatever happens, happens. Keep it rapping. Don't be napping. I'm slacking on your rapping. Drink a bottle with Captain.
All right, for sure, for sure. That's some real shit. How about you tell us about the crew you're from, who they are, just a little background about what you guys do, all this stuff.
All right. First off, I gotta say shouts out to the Monkey House for Gilligan, Alex B, St. Even. And shout out to Gabe as well. He's kind of part of the Monkey House. But the Monkey House is my group that was formed in the HD. We're called the Monkey House because we're a whole bunch of just monkeys with different styles. And we live up in trees. And we just hang out, you know what I'm saying?
That's understandable, man. That's some real shit. doesn't get much realer than that, man. Basically, right. thanks for coming in, answering a couple questions for us.
For sure.
There's one more thing you want to leave some kind of inspirational message to the viewers, you know, just go ahead and let it go and sign out. Peace.
All right. First off, I got to say that I have, I'm working on an album soon. It's going to be coming out. First, I'm working on a mixtape called Just Chill, the warm-up session, just to get myself warmed up. And then after that, I'm going to release an album. I don't know what it's called yet, but I'll let y'all know. Shout out to Monkey House. Shout out to Arneezy, Scum, Gibby, Taylor, everybody that's in the room right now. And yeah, that's about it.
Sure, thanks, man. Thanks for coming in, answering a couple questions for us. It's the shit we like to let people know about what's going on in our fucking cities, music, industry. It's all independent, underground, coming at you. All homemade, self-made. Ain't nobody working this shit for us. We're just doing it all ourselves. About to take a quick break. We'll play a song for you, then we'll come back, and I got another interview for you guys involving some more hip-hop culture. So hope you enjoy the track. We'll be back in a minute.
Pick apart the pieces of my life and trying to figure out. Picking up some brand new LRG and yeah, I'm going out. I'm going out, my mind the beat, it tells me what it's all about. Lucky this is serious, something you should write about. And now I'm talking to myself, I'm thinking about my mental health. I'm thinking I can show them how to walk it past them baby steps. Lately I've been talking, got me feeling like I'm wasting breath. Maybe I'm just hostile and it's awful trying to gain respect. Respect is what I'm needing, but believe me, I could use a check. Kinda like the side of my ghost, I gotta do my best. Kinda wanna ride on these punks until there's nothing left. Kinda wanna ride on these punks until there's nothing left. With nothing left in this world except my word, right? I wrote the words that I say the day that might die. Campaigning for change, I think the dude lied. Things are looking the same, I feel the world cry. With nothing left in this world except the word, right? I wrote the words that I say the day that might die. Campaigning for change, I think the dude lied. Things are looking the same, I feel the world cry. Crying on my shoulder, got it feeling like a boulder lift. Motors in a ran and getting slaughtered, and I notice it. Some freedom took for granted, we abandoned like we over it. People on this planet, baby, suffering and no excuse. expense. I'm knowing since it's obvious, ignoring it is easiest. And probably makes you feel a little better when you stack your chips. Chipped it off the surface of the package you was opening to find that you was only in a mask and you was full of soap. Quick to make a change up, switch to get your change up, tweak to get your fame up. Bitch, you just the lame duck. Quick to make a change up, switch to get your change up, tweak to get your fame up. Bitch, you just the lame duck. Well, nothing left in this world except my word, right? I want the words that I say the day that might die. Campaigning for change, I think the dude lied. Things are looking the same, I feel the world cry. Well, nothing left in this world except the word, right? I want the words that I say the day that might die. Campaigning for change, I think the dude lied. Things are looking the same, I feel the world cry. Thinking about the children crying, dying, starving, stuck with AIDS. While people buying magazines to find what up with John and Kate. Life is like a figure eight, TMZ's the devil's play. If I'ma better solve some of these problems while we blown away. We gotta see Korea as a threat, they just won't go away. Can't pretend that they don't exist, problems tend to stay. Stay until we raise a fist, stay until we can't forget. Raise up off the couch or the revolution you will miss. Well, nothing left in this world except my word, right? I want the words that I say the day that might die. Campaigning for change, I think the dude lied. Things are looking the same, I feel the world cry. Well, nothing left in this world except the word, right? I want the words that I say the day that might die. Campaigning for change, I think the dude lied. Things are looking the same, I feel the world cry. Rest in peace, Mike. Maybe wanna do it. For everybody else, all the fallen soldiers. Rappers got the same topics. So much you can talk about, I mean. You show people what's going on and maybe show that you give a fuck about what's going on your fucking planet that you live on. I don't know. Oh, maybe I'm a hater. Oh yeah, I love haters. So love me for showing you that we all don't have to be so fucking stupid.
Yo, what's up guys? We're back here. That was Lucky I Am, Nothing Left. Nah, check it out, you know, he's a living legend. Make some good shit. Underground legends, you know, they keep it real. Today, to my right here, I got my boy. It's Olam from ATBK. He's a local graffiti artist, you know, we're all about the hip-hop culture on here. Just gonna interview him, ask him a few questions. Just, he's gonna let us know what's up. So, what got you into the arts, man?
It all started in the year 07. 07 is when I really got into the hip-hop thing, you know, started listening to music, got into some graph. Tried some break dancing, ain't my thing. Kind of a big guy, you know what I'm saying? You know, and from there, just progressed. Mainly just music. Started with, you know, Jedi Mind Tricks, Sage Francis. A little bit of EV evidence, you know? From then, it's only natural, I guess, keep going on to the elements. And try some graph on from there, and I liked it, man. I kept going.
All right, yes, that's some real shit, man. I don't know what else to say. Like, all right, you know, I respect it. You know, tell me what it's like. What is that rush you get going out there? Just because I've seen some shit of yours out there, and you drop some sick shit. You do drop some sick shit. I've seen it. I like your colors. I like your style. You got a nice little steez out there. You feel me? And I just want to know what's the rush like? What keeps you coming back for it?
It's not really a rush. It's just about fucking shit up, you know? It's taking something that's not yours and vandalizing. That's graph. You know, if you're in it to say art's fun and all that shit, that's bullshit. If you're gonna be in the streets, you're just out there to destroy. There's nothing really more than that. You know, I got my spots here and there. I can go out more and do more shit, but you know, I just fucking I ain't in it like I used to be. Kind of falling off. But my homie Scum, Bay Dog right here. Then we got the fucking homie Vocab ATB, Scummer ATB. Watch us out, man. Watch out for us.
hitting the roll calls. I feel it. So, you say you're out here to wreck some shit, but do you consider yourself an artist when it comes to the paint, or do you just consider yourself a vandal? I mean, I'm just trying to get behind the mask real quick, really know what the whole culture's about.
you vandalize the streets. You know, you get free walls or legal walls. That's when you throw your art down. You know, throw your pieces, your murals, collages, all that. That's the art part of graph. Gets down, everyone gets down on it. You know, everyone starts from the tags to the fucking throwies, burners, pieces, murals, characters. It's all a level of just growing. I think that's the art part about it. It's starting from a little bitch ass toy coming up, you know, doing your thing and fucking coming up in the fame, man.
That's respectable. I like the knowledge you're dropping. You know, we're learning something every day over here on the High Minded Dailies. But from the graffiti side to the hip hop, which one came first, and did they kind of intertwine with each other? Meaning, did hip hop lead you to graffiti, or did the graffiti bring you to the hip hop?
I'm gonna say what led me to the real elements of hip hop. Sover, CBK, let it be known, he's the one that really kind of put me under his wing in this shit. I learned everything from him, got my stilos from him. He's the real reason why I'm into fucking hip hop. Ain't trying to no bagwagon shit, but just the way it is, you know. Everybody has their thing, and the people in this room just have to be all fucking hip hop heads. Just the way the shit goes, man. It was music first, then graph. That's how it happened for me.
That's cool shit, man. Thanks for coming in. You know, I love your shit in the streets. It's respectable, man. Respectable. It really is. Just remember, y'all, that it's not all about just the music here. It's the culture, the hip-hop culture. You know, we got the backpack motherfuckers running around, graffiti cans, headphones on. They're part of the culture, too. This is where it all started. It's in the streets. We wrecking the streets. We're doing everything around here. Just remember that. All right. About to play you another quick song, but I think I have another guest here that might like to speak on the mic with us. Just enjoy the music and keep tuning in.
Just one more thing. Olam Scum, vocab, always too baked, homie.
Always too baked. That is the crew. Let it be known. And we'll be back in a minute.
Space and time, and I ain't coming back. We crossed that line, you know, there ain't no turning back. My heart was blind, my eyes been open now. Walking through this media town, it's like an inner space, media showers. Falling all around in a space, media showers. Emotional zones break bones, take me home. Strong enough to deal with the feelings you give me. I'm not needing and feeding into the jealous devil inside. Pride and prejudice and the menacing ghost of you on the phone. Leave me alone, all in my zone. I'm making my music a couple cold men, a cold man. I fall off a car, broke down in the backyard. The stress, don't need to poke at something that won't be fixed. We don't need to be in each other's mix. Each other's fixation, sexual sensation, frustration. Man, I'm off to my space station. It's like an inner space, media showers. Girl, you could ride along as a friend, but I will not pretend that we're lovers at the end. Cause in like every single song that I sing, I say I'm not a perfect man. Way far from that end, then I'm on a desert island and I'm smiling on the ones again. Prone to get a pen, make man to the picket fence. Keeping that sickness back from complete intoxication. I do not think real like most. My heartbeat pounds out thoughts all day. Sick, I'm lost, can't find my way. Something got me cause my pathway straight. And the wind cut the sands I've been following for days. Days now, motherfuckers need to get the fuck up out my way. Because a motherfucker's hardly got a need to get bouquet to drop in any motherfucking panties. Damaged motherfucker lounging in a hammock full of panic. But I love you always. 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 We floating through space and time, and I ain't coming back. We cross that line, you know there ain't no turning back. My heart was blind, my eyes been open now. Walking through this media town, it's like an inner space, media showers. Falling all around in a space, media showers. Falling all around. Always get thinner, Arteries clogged by love, I'm a sinner. But I keep bringing that bitch in for dinner. Must like pay night train, no bidding. I won't, I'm home now, all night quitter. Bust that out, take a seat on the shitter. Phone my home, I'm a man in America. Read a magazine, sit back and stare at the TV. IV into the veins, blank out, so I don't feel that pain. Used to be pills, heroin, cocaine. Now it's Netflix, nicotine, caffeine. In this fucked up dream, I'm a man, Peter Pan. Growing up, it's a sin. I'm still gonna win, cause I come from within. That's real, that's real. That's real, real, real now. Motherfuckers need to get the fuck up on my way. Because a motherfucker's hard to get. I need to get okay to drop in any motherfucking panties. Damage motherfucker legend in a hammock full of panic. But I love you always. But I love you always. See, I love you always. Yeah, I love you always. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We floating through space and time. And I ain't coming back. We crossed that line, no, there ain't no turning back. My heart was blind, my eyes been open now. Walking through this meteor town, it's like a inner space meteor showers falling all around. Inner space meteor showers, yeah, yeah, falling all around. Space meteor showers, falling all around in a space meteor showers, yeah, yeah, falling all around.
Welcome back, y'all. That was Eli Miss Meteor, covered by the beautiful Lana Shay. Check it out. It's on Therapy After 3, the remix album. She's real talented. Raps of Lucky, a lot of the living legends. She's on tour with them. She's pretty dope. She's trying to get out there, so I try to help it out, you know. With me now, I got a really talented other artist. We call him Frames Janklin, but, you know, you can call him whatever. That's the boy. He's coming in. He's about to do I'm going to ask him a few questions, let you guys know who he is, and then he's going to do a live session for us right here. In the stew. So, anyway, what's up, James? How you doing, man?
What up?
What's up,
good, man? Just chilling with the homies.
So what are you gonna perform for us tonight?
Probably gonna play some Sublime, as always.
It's respectable. It's respectable.
That's what I do. Some Bad Fish.
Yes. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is James Franklin, Bad Fish live.
Got no coral, got
vines grow. Well, Lord knows I'm weak. Won't somebody get me out from this reef?
Yeah!
Hey, that was live straight here in the studio. No auto-tune. That's just straight talent, y'all. That's on a motherfucking ukulele. Let me see you rip the ukulele, guys. That's James Franklin, Frames Janklin. Call him what you want. That's the boy right there. That is the boy. All right, we're going to take another quick break. We're going to give you guys a song. I'm going to sign out, and that'll be the end of the day. Thanks for tuning in for day two.
Moderation, I found a way to pace it. I made it more acceptable, this life, and I ace it. I'm faded on occasion, an abrasion to the clean cut. Blended with my normal way of life, and now I seem stuck. Even when I'm not blue, I'm focused, and I thank you for opening that part of my brain I couldn't break through. Even though it's illegal, I consume and I participate in dangerous activities. I'm doing my future longevity, heavenly prospect. I think I got a good heart, I say I had a late start. People in my family have fallen to addiction and submission uncontrollable, you can't take the friction.
Take the friction.
Together like brick stacked in an orderly fashion. When I'm building up my confidence surrounding my control habitat, split in two, which rabbits the lie, which holds the key to bring my destiny survive. Survival of the fittest is the medicine, the key to free the mind. Subliminal intricate tricks put upon my being. Since the birth of a sorcerer came under the Pisces sign. Alcoholic blushing, gushing like rivers of gold. Holding my breath with the fist. Early death is not a wish. I'm not Bronson, but it haunts my conscience on a constant. Soaking up my compliments. One hand in the wonderland, one hand in the contraband. Underwater takes the rabbit to his destination. One hand on the pipe, one for the blunt, one for the medicine. One hand on the bottle, one for the door so they could let us in. One hand for the glass, one for the ass, one for the pad and pen. One hand for the mic control, see the rabbit gentleman.
Me on a planet of people use these plants of love, put them in their mouths and stuff. Tried it once to call a bluff and see the repercussions, cause the world is a petri dish, experiment on hit and miss. I'm a goldfish, underwater, shake me some crystals that might change the color. Now look through my lens, do you see how things are circular? Pixelated pressure points direction when you hit the joint. Added into what you had it, stashed up in your liquor cabinet. Drank to wash down the sticky tablet, stuck inside, you had to have it. Now go and get it, cause here it comes lifted. Euphoric grain, liquid melt, shifted, felt good. Either you shouldn't or you should, but you did. You shouldn't or you should, so you did. This is a message for grown folks and kids who choose to take the rabbit to these rides that we live.
Upset when I touch the bottom. I promise I wouldn't pour in secrets into my palate minus special occasions. Yesterday she could tell I had a hangover when asked what was the occasion. I said because I could afford it. It was a shame how short the time was since my previous buzz. Didn't want to think about it, try to swallow it whole. But that will only leave things in several causing nerves to shake like upset stomachs, avalanches, and earthquakes. Not an uncommon occurrence, but still hard to digest. The older I get, the harder it is to fight these addictive, aggressive gravities weighing me down. Squinting my eyes, gritting my teeth in disbelief for becoming what I've always learned to hate. And some of us won't stop until we see with our own eyes the deterioration, the coughing up of blood caught in the throat. The flex is phlegm, I'm trying to tell y'all. I know shit like this will be our downfall. If not the actual sickness itself, then the mind state that we're in. Seeing is believing, but at times what a scene is a sign of a being too late.
Too late, too late, too late.
A sign of a being too late.
Too late, too late,
too late,
too late.
Well, now I've been to the steps of the depths of that other place. Turn back and learn that here is where I love to race. When in the face of reality, I kiss it. If I fuck off relations, know that I'ma miss it. Miss it with it, live it, give it all a grouch. Unzip it like a pouch and let it all hang out. As if no one was watching, they botching up the job. God, never that. Help me with the better act. Knack embedded, manipulated in any state. Whether sober or faded to where I can't see straight. I motivate, elevate, activate, tell it great, take it farther. Growing larger on the daily off a chill pill. Although the real will call, face it, life in this matrix is raw. Pace it,
pace it,
pace it, pace it, y'all.
Pace it, y'all.